members of a local family found earlier this week.
I didn't want to move here.
We couldn't afford to live in the old house anymore. Plus, the new story I'm writing is here.
Is the story a good one this time?
I'm gonna write the best book that anybody's ever read. I got a really good feeling about this.
You gotta be kidding me. Finley hanging out. Barbecue 79. That's the family who lived here.
You think these are serial murders?
I don't know. The first one I found dates back to the 60s. The only link between all these cases is the symbol.
The symbol is associated with a pagan deity named Bagul. He consumes the souls of human children.
I have never been onto something this big before.
Early Christians believed that Bagul actually lived in the images themselves and that they were gateways into his realm. Children exposed to the images were especially vulnerable to Bagul's abduction.
Sweetheart, what are you doing?
Painting. I wanted to paint her picture.
Who are you talking about?
Stephanie. She's delivering.
Got her?
What's the matter? What's happened?
Get the kids. Pack the car. We have to leave here now.
Yeah!